I will explain about a lot of much and many. But the first, I will explain about a lot of. A lot of here is in uncountable nouns. And countable noun. Countable noun and uncountable noun. Here is in the positive sentence. Used in the positive sentence. Because a lot of usually. Used in a positive sentence, and the example is I have a lot of water. And I have pepper. Okay. We see here, the water is S and pepper is S. But a lot of, here is a lot of and here is a lot of. The difference is, water is uncountable noun and pepper is countable noun. So, we have to use S here first to show pepper is plural. If you have pepper, S plural. And jadikan sebagai saya punya banyak kertas. And here, a lot of students sini arti punya sini banyak. Saya sini I have banyak water, air. The second, I will explain about much. Much is in uncountable noun. But here noun is in uncountable noun, and we can use in the positive sentence. Negative and informative. The example is I have much I have much cheese. I have much cheese. Why we don't use S? Bagaimana saya katakan tadi, when I explain about a lot of cheese is uncountable noun, and so we tidak bisa menambahkan S in cheese because much just is for uncountable noun. The negative sentence is I don't have much cheese. Here, karena di sini negative sentence, so we have to use not here, not and much cheese. And the interrogative, do you have much cheese? Okay, and sini apakah kamu mempunyai banyak keju? And I think go to the third explain that is mini. Many use from many we can use in a countable noun. Sentence, negative sentence, and interrogative sentence. Like much, but the different much and many. Much we use an uncountable noun, and many we use in countable noun. The example is she has many books. Show book is plural and books itu bisa kita hitung. And the second, she doesn't has any books. Use here tanda negatif doesn't and has many books. Dia tidak mempunyai banyak buku. And the third, does she has many books? Many books. Okay. You can see the positive sentence, negative sentence, and interrogative sentence. A lot use books, and books because books is plural. So we have to use S here to show books is plural. Okay, I think enough. Thanks for the chance. And assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.